Go. Manu Rasmussen, Tigard High School, 175, 6 feet.
Mitch Fettig, 6 foot, 175, Olympia High School, DB/athlete.
Two of the top defensive backs in the entire Northwest. Manu, talk a little bit about your personal expectations and your team expectations for next year as well at Tigard.
I just want to take it one game farther than we were last year, and just do everything as a team, get going. I'm trying to go to state.
You're probably the leading candidate for the Pacific Conference Player of the Year next year. What do you take from those expectations?
Just keep in the back of my mind and just keep doing what I'm doing, keep trying to grind.
What do you, these events, you get out to everything. You were recently out in Vegas. Talk a little bit about Vegas and what the elite events have done for you.
Elite events have been great for me. I mean, I can get a workout here every week, go against the top kids. Vegas was top talent around our nation. Every team was good. They had lockdown corners on every side, like both sides of the wall. Vegas was fun.
Awesome. Mitch Fettig, one of the top athletes in the entire state of Washington. Talk a little bit about your experiences with your Olympic team last year and your thoughts on this upcoming season.
Last year, we didn't do as well as we planned. But this year, we're expecting a state title just like any team is, and we're putting the work forward to get there. I'm putting in extra work because I plan on dominating that year, or trying to at least. And yeah, that's about it.
You've risen as quick as anybody over the last couple months with regards to just recruitment and what you've brought to the table. What are your thoughts on that?
Well, I thank you guys for doing it. I got out here, one of my friends brought me out here, and I've been just showcasing my talent. And I wouldn't be able to do this without Jordan, Taylor, or Ryland, or any of you guys giving me the exposure that I think I deserve.
Talk a little bit about Las Vegas. What was that like, and your thoughts on that?
Las Vegas was great. Best, like Manu said, best competition around. I'm not gonna face any of that competition all season until maybe state. So I'm gonna, that's why I have the goals that I have. And it just made me a better player, and I'm gonna just keep getting better.
Talk about some of your personal goals. Where do you foresee yourself playing, position-wise? What schools interest you?
I'm gonna be playing receiver a lot of positions next year. I'll play corner when there's a good receiver that I need to guard. I'll play safety. I'll play wildcat quarterback, and I'll play a little fullback. So I plan on excelling in all those positions and showing that I deserve what I get. And hopefully scholarships come from then, and I'm gonna respect whoever offers me first.
Talk a little bit about Olympia football. Like you said, it was a little bit of a down year last year, but what's the tradition like there?
We're usually narrow league champs every year, make it second round in playoffs, and we haven't made it to semifinals to state since 04, I think it was. But we plan on making it there again. We had a chance this year. The team that we played in the semifinals, the team that made it to semifinals this year, we lost 41-38 in the first round, so we knew we could have been there.
Awesome. Two of the top athletes and defensive backs in the entire Pacific Northwest, Manu Rasmussen and Mitch Fettig.